A York man is behind bars accused of sexual abuse. State police say Harrison Reinholdt possessed and shared child pornography after an investigation by the Computer Crime Task Force. Police executed a search warrant at his home in York Tuesday to seize electronic devices. Reinholdt is in the York County prison on $200,000 bail.